I am refugee from Lefta village, West Jerusalem. I born in Lefta 1940, and still I am a refugee in Jerusalem.
And how is it to, what do you think about the fact that they want to make a big luxury development here?
We are in a campaign against changing Lefta village for a colonial resort, as Sharon project 6063 number, the project number, to build 212 villas and commercial center and hotels and the museum. To change Lefta for a colonial resort, it means to remove it, not to reserve the old houses as they used to say.
Do you have fond memories of growing up in Lefta?
Sure, I have good memory, yani. And his my memory, my history, linked to the Lefta, Ard Lefta, Lefta land, houses, mosque, graveyards, spring water, and Janayin. All these things, all of them are my memory. I'll never forget them, and also I teach my kids and Lefta people and others that Lefta is the eyewitness for the Nakba. Lefta should remain eyewitness for the history, for coming generations.